And this is our block-to-block shooting drill. The whole point of this drill is that we're gonna go for accuracy. We're gonna make sure our follow-through is in place. We're aiming for our target, which in this case will be the square on the backboard. We're gonna shoot up, come back down. Once we get it up, the shooter is not gonna worry about rebounding the ball because he's got his partner here that's gonna help him rebound. He's gonna sprint across to the other block, be able to catch it, same formation, shoot out on the target, which again is the square on the backboard. We wanna go for accuracy. You ready, shooter? Here we go. Good. We got the rebounder, he's ready. He's got a great follow through. He's actually getting to his spot pretty quickly. All you wanna do is get to your spot and shoot. That's a great job, you two. Next pair, come on, let's go. That's an awesome job. Here we go, we got our shooter ready. She's got her eye on the target. Going up to the block. We got a rebounder here. Soft pass. Good, good. Make sure we hold our follow through. We want our follow through the whole entire time. We're going for accuracy and precision. That's a great job. Can I get two more people? Great job, team. All right, we're gonna take our time. Take our time. All right, we're going for accuracy. Get on the square. Good. We got our rebounder right there ready for him. Nice. Good. Notice how he immediately gets his eye on the target, gets a great shot, gets it high up on the glass, and he finishes. And that's block to block shooting.